Your last record is very different from the others.
Yeah.
Did you stop fighting?
No, but I was at home with my people, so I didn't need to be fighting no more, right? I was in the camp, and there was no war.
What is your special message?
Truth, peace, and love, and music, you know, and liberty. Now, yesterday, there's a war going on. Death is trying to take life, and life is stronger than death. But people believe that death is stronger than life. But we know that life is stronger than death. So life is the road, you know. So much struggle in the world. Hi, I'm Bob Marley, and you're watching Countdown right across Australia.
How do you describe your music?
We describe our music as a road to consciousness, you know?
Yeah.
Revolutionary music.
Revolutionary in what respect?
Revolutionary of the mind, you know, bring the reality of what has been hidden from the wise and the prudent to the babe and the suckling.
My feeling about this music is that this music will get bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and find its right people as it gets bigger. Master, it shall grow. There's no end to this music, man. This music is going to fill up your house, a placard, as one of the people that helped to free the people from this chain and bondage.
Esa religión en la música. Think the reggae music is a religious music?
Reggae music is reggae music. Reggae music is the king's music.
Sí, la reina de las músicas.
And it can be religious.
El rey, bueno, la reina en este caso.
Can be religious.
Que puede ser religiosa. Que es religiosa, por supuesto. And what's your pope?
And what?
Your pope.
Pope?
P-O-P-E.
I mean, what about the Pope?
Yeah.
No, not about the Pope, you know what Rasta.
And your own Pope? No quiero hablar del Papa.
No, Rastafari. Rastafari es el líder.
Rastafari es el líder, por supuesto. Yeah.